Hello, welcome back to JPM Time Boss Vlog. Today iftar special. I am going to make beef potato samosa. Very simple and tasty things. Now let's go how is I am making. First you have to boil beef. 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder according to your water and salt also. So our beef boil is ready. I kept aside to make cool. Now I am going to make masala. Take a pan to make masala and I have to drop 3 spoon oil. You can use 3-2 spoon also, but I am use less oil, that's why I took 3 spoon. Then I put ginger garlic paste into the pan. After I 6 onion chopped, adding in it and mix it well. Sorry guys, yesterday was I forget it quantity of chicken said. Today also I went forget, sorry. 1/2 kg beef. Now I want to put green chilies. So I took 10 green chilies and small pieces I am cutting. Then add and mix it well till become brown color. And according to your salt, okay. So guys, till then I am pinching beef with hand, small piece. See this like all beef I am small, and what is saying in English I don't know. I just saying in pinching, I don't know. Sorry guys, you can see this, yeah. So guys, you can correct me in comment box in my mistake. Actually, I don't know fluent English, that's why I said like that. So my onion is became brown color. Okay, now I am going to put 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder and 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder and 1 teaspoon red chili powder and 1 teaspoon coriander powder. And sorry guys, you have to put curry leaf and coriander leaf also. Actually I could not shoot that time because my kids went to outside, that's why I could not shoot. Mix it well nicely and keep slow flame 5 to 6 minutes. Mashallah, smell is became very nice flavor. So guys, now I adding chopped beef and also want to put potato already I made and kept away. I want to smash also now potato, then after I want to mix it. So guys, the masala is ready. See this, it's like wow, very nice flavor. So I want to add also potato smash. So guys, our potato smash is ready. Now I want to mixing this with hand. So maybe you thinking how is less masala, yeah. Actually I divide the masala and I want to make tomorrow also, that's why I half kept for tomorrow and half today making. So guys, now I am going to shape of samosa. Samosa sheet is ready made. There is no need to say about samosa sheet because you all knows it will get all shop in anywhere, everywhere. So I will not say. So my samosa one by I am making. The samosa is ready, mashallah. Now I want to fry, deep fry. See this. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe and share and also click the bell button. So guys, you can correct me in comment box if I have something mistake, please correct me. And till then, take care and bye bye. See this, my samosa, mashallah, crispy crunchy samosa is ready to eat.